some brand new hooks for your mag store system. It's the KKH-B. Now the KKH-B has been one of our most popular hooks over the last 12 months. So strong, it's a strengthened version of that KKM. Such a brilliant shape of hook, and it's caught loads of fish already up and down the country. Now, when we thought about how we could do these hooks pre-tied for you, we knew it had to be all about strength and power. Fish in commercials these days have got huge. A double figure carp is not uncommon. Even a 20 pounder can be caught. So if you're gonna target these sorts of size fish, you need the tackle to deal with it. So what have we got for you? We've got size 10, 12, 14 and 16 in these KKH to our strongest set of lines yet. The 10s are on 024 reflow power. That's some proper bagging gear. And the 16s are on 019, so really strong, durable, reliable tackle. So when you get that fish of a lifetime, you're gonna get it in. Now, we've also looked at how we could do different ranges of hair rigs. We didn't just want to do one, we knew that there was two major options. First of all, the bayonet. Why is a bayonet so important? It's because wafters have become such a huge player when it comes to that banjo and method style fishing. So the bayonet gives the perfect presentation. I always look to use this form of presentation when I'm using a wafter because it balances the wafter perfectly. You'll notice on these KKHs, we've tied the hair rig with a beautiful loop for that bayonet, and that gives free movement of the wafter when it's there, giving perfect presentation. It's so important when a fish goes to suck that bait in, the movement of that wafter ensures it goes in cleanly and you get that perfect hook hold right in the bottom lip. It's absolutely essential. And these have been tied to our perfect specification. We're really, really happy with them. Also, of course, there's a band. Now, a banded option is, again, really important because if you want to fish with a pellet or if you'd prefer banding your baits like bandoms and wafters, then that's absolutely fine. Don't also forget that cheeky bunch of maggots on a band. That's a brilliant method feeder hook bait. And again, a real essential. I love using an 8mm pellet when I'm method feeder fishing, and I wouldn't go fishing without that banded option. These come 4-inch pre-tied and they fit perfectly into your mag store system. That 4-inch length is for me that perfect length for all my method feeder fishing. These are ready to go in your box. You can mix and match with the hooks you want for your fishing.